public holiday. From attendance module, go to public holidays. You adjust the month and the year of the public holiday and type the country. Then click search. Input the date of the public holiday and the occasion. Then save. Once done, click update swipe card roster. After clicking update swipe card roster, the roster for all the employees will update as public holiday on the 19th of June.